I was blown away by the insights and the opinions of people our age, and where they see their country going, because ultimately they're the ones that we're going to have to be interacting with.
And also sort of interesting for me to see the different forces in society and how, but even despite differing opinions within society, there can be coordinated effort to really move the country forward.
I was able to see that even in Saudi Arabia, they're making huge leaps towards reform in employment and in building employment, building FDI, education reform. And just like any other developing country, they still have a ways to go, but you know, they're taking steps in the right direction.
And as one girl put it when we were in Efat University, she said, there's one thing you should take away from here is that we're normal people. And that's something that really hit a core with me, and that we in many ways share the same hopes and desires of the Saudi people.
You know, this is the richest country in the world, and then I go to Saudi Arabia, which is in sort of the middle stages of development, and I see a whole lot of optimism and a whole lot of high expectations for the future. And I think the economic cities are definitely a huge reflection of that.
Well, on the outside, you do see visually a lot of the things that are stereotypes of Saudi Arabia. What is going on underneath is truly a changing society that is thinking about things in new ways.
It's an absolutely essential opportunity to see an up-close look at how a country is tackling challenges that many countries are facing right now.
And one thing that is so important to understand is that the region is extremely dynamic, and that there is no one way to generalize or look at the culture and the people.
It was a fascinating trip. It was the trip of a lifetime and an opportunity we won't forget and that we certainly won't take for granted.